and some of my students. Let me show you the rest of the class, though. As you believe.
Oh.
So many kids.
So this is our computer lab, and I'll let the students who are going to talk to you introduce themselves. You guys want to slide up some? I'm sorry. You can see you're a little far away.
Okay.
Get ourselves rigged up here. That's a little better.
All right. Now, like I said, we can just. Yeah, why don't you guys introduce yourselves? You want to start?
I'm TJ.
TJ.
Hi, TJ.
Hello.
Hi. I'm small.
No, you aren't.
That's
my favorite sports stuff.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A bit louder, please.
The sound is kicking on and off. Can you guys hear us all right?
Yes, we can.
Okay. Just be a little louder, maybe. Little microphone.
I like to play sports.
Like something.
Okay, thank you.
She plays basketball.
I'm Ashton.
I see.
We can't hear you very well. Louder.
You guys need to be a little bit louder. Yeah, nice and loud.
Now, would like to ask you something about your eating habits. Okay?
Say your names first, and then what you want to ask.
Okay. Okay, let's start with this guy here.
Hello.
Hey.
I'd like to ask you, what do you eat for breakfast?
Mom,
eat some eggs, some French toast,
eggs.
Fresh toast.
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
Sausages and mozzarella breakfast sandwiches.
Bacon. That's a hearty breakfast.
Yeah. What did you guys eat today?
Oh, let me practice.
We should
give
it
the
best.
I have
a
cereal too.
Mm-hmm. Say it. Respond, I have cereal too.
As a cereal.
That's what cereal. I have cereal. I had cereal too.
I had cereal too.
Okay. Now the next question. Thank you.
Okay. Hello. First, my name is Odysseus.
The
furniture. Sister, stop. You stop.
Okay.
Where are you?
There. Here.
Okay. I'd like to ask you, what's your favorite dish? Did you hear what?
Louder.
What's your favorite dish?
We have to go with pasta.
Yeah. What about the girl on the right?
Yes.
Chicken.
and pasta.
Yes. Okay.
Cheesecake. What about the others?
We can't hear you. You need to be a little louder.
Hamburgers?
Mm-hmm.
Are you hungry?
He likes it too.
Yes. Now it's Panos' turn.
Hello there. My name is Panagiotis, and I would like to ask you when and where do you have meals?
That was my house.
I
don't
have
questions. No, you ask. I'm at school and I'm home staying in the kitchen. You cook.
Okay.
All right. So where do you have
break
lunch?
Yeah, in school we have
it
at the cafeteria.
Oh, the cafeteria.
Mm. Okay. What time do you have lunch?
Around
12. And do you like the food that they serve?
Sometimes.
What's the best food they serve at the cafe?
Sandwiches and the
Oh, these are good.
Miss, look at the glove.
Your turn, Gina.
Hello.
Yeah,
I'm Gina. Okay. We can see you very well, very clearly. Hi everyone.
It's a picture.
I just realized. Right. Is it from today's lunch?
Nah, it's an old picture, actually.
Okay, all right. Speak your turn.
Hello, I'm Gina. I want to ask you something. Do you eat fruits? Yes. What kind of fruits?
Strawberries, apples, grapes, oranges, bananas.
We eat the same fruit, but in different seasons. We eat in summer those fruits, and the other seasons we eat other fruits. In the summer we have also watermelons. In the
They have watermelons too, I think. Right, okay.
Hi there, I'm Anna. I want you to ask, how healthy do you think is your diet?
Probably not as healthy as yours.
Not healthy at all.
Oh. So what would you like to improve?
Okay, well, we thank you very much for your time. It was great talking to you guys.
Great.
You're great partners. Thank you.
Goodbye.
So, see you.
Goodbye.
Bye.